That's all.
Yes. First, you have to love yourself. Your responsibility towards yourself. If you do not take care of your health, how can you take care of your family? How can you look after your children? How can you look after your responsibility as a wife, as a husband? So you have to be fit. You have to be fit not only physically but financially also. You have to earn some money so that you can support the family, right? And then once you are physically fit, financially fit, then you have to be mentally fit also. In the family, there should not be fight, there should not be quarrel, there should not be any kind of disharmony. So you have to learn discipline your mind. Be serene, be calm. How can we be calm? Let's say all of you love me. That's why I'm calm. But somebody hits me, beats me, abuses me, I become upset. No? So don't do anything wrong to others. Otherwise, they will also do wrong to you. Prabhakaran, right? No? I love you very much. You also love me very much. But if I talk nonsense, he will be also talking nonsense. So you don't start first some wrong thing. Because as you sow, so you shall reap. Tell. As you sow, so you shall reap. If you put a mango seed, what you will get? Mango. If you put some thorn, what you will get? Thorn. So you are responsible for your life. You have to always think good and always do good. That's the teaching of yoga. You have to be very affectionate, very disciplined, very careful while talking, while behaving, while conducting. Like I understand, all my children are loving. Why? Because I love them. You will say, why are you not ordinary idiot? I don't want to be idiot because nobody will love me. They will hate me. Prabhakaran, right? No? Yes, if I love them, then will they love me. So why don't you start loving everyone? All will love you. Right, sir? So yoga is teaching you love all, respect all. But first, love yourself. Because if you are there, then the whole world is there. Right? Yes. Right, Babu? Yes. If you are there, then the whole world is there. So you take care of your health and take care of your thinking. And what governs our life? Yoga is basically concentrating on thinking. The man is literally what he thinks. Why I am so good? Why I am so old but still young? Because I think always I should be youth. I always think I should be very good. I always think that I should love or respect all. Because I want love. I want respect. So I do that first, then it comes to me. You understand? If I love or respect all, why anybody should hate me? I never hate anyone. If those hate, I want to teach them, no, don't hate, it is not good. If you hate, others will hate me. Hate you, right dear? So yoga is telling discipline your mind. What is it telling?
Discipline your mind.
And your mind is just like the land. Your mind is just like the
land.
If you don't clean the land, leave it as it is, what will come? All dirty things will come, nonsense will come. Some weeds will come, some grasses will come, some thorns will come. But if you are a wise farmer, you will clean your land, you will throw the weeds, you will do plowing, you will put good seed like maize or wheat or whatever grains, and then you manure it, water it, nourish it, you will get good crop. That's it.
Yes, sir.
You will get good crop because you want good crop. Similarly, mind. You should keep your mind empty, all wrong things will come. Sir, Prabhakaran, if you keep your mind empty, all wrong things will come. Don't keep your mind empty. Keep your mind busy with good thinking. Otherwise, mind will not stop. Like land will not stop. You understand, Lakshmi?
Okay, sir.
Land will not stop. Whether you put seed or not, something will come. So if you keep your mind empty, all nonsense will come. So don't keep your mind empty. That's why he said, empty mind is devil's workshop. Tell Lakshmi. Empty mind is?
Empty mind is?
Devil's workshop.
Devil's workshop.
So never keep your mind unoccupied. Keep your mind occupied. Okay? With your goal, with your objective. And only put right seed of thought. What you should put? Right seed of thought, Prabhakaran. What is right seed of thought? Truth, justice, peace, love, non-violence, kindness, compassion, honesty, integrity, humility, generosity, cooperation, decisive, decision making. Because doctors, you are many doctors. You have to decide exactly what to do with the patient because he is bleeding. Bleeding is profuse. His heart rate is going down. He has a lot of blood, blood has gone out from the body, drainage. So you have to quickly decide what to do. And then you have to plan properly to save life, right? So yoga is teaching you to focus the mind towards your goal. You should not allow mind to drift because tendency of mind is, it will go here, it will go here. You see the beautiful girl. I am her grandfather. But if I don't discipline mind, I will not teach her as a, my daughter and granddaughter. I can think something which that is wrong, no? I should never allow my mind to think wrong. So you have to discipline your mind to do only what you should do. Think only what you should think. Right, sir?
Yes, sir.
That is called meditation. What is that called?
Meditation.
Always think good, then it becomes your habit. Cut. This is over.